we are.
Ugh, I don't want to go in.
Why?
Because everyone here knows someone and I don't.
You'll make new friends. That's the whole point of starting a new school.
Yeah, but it's harder than you think.
You'll be fine. Not everyone is bitchy.
You still coming up during lunch?
I can't.
You said you would.
I have a meeting during lunch. I work too, you know.
Right. Whatever.
Kayla, you'll make new friends.
Well, I'm running late.
Bye.
Bitch. Shit, where is the English room?
You lost?
Yeah.
Let me guess. Freshman.
Correct, and I guess you're a senior, judging by your cocky tone.
Well, someone has cheek.
And?
You want to find your class or not?
Pass.
But you're late.
And what are you? Cool guy that ditches class?
I do when I feel like it.
Just go home then.
Nah, anywhere's better than there.
Well, sorry I don't have time for your life story. I have class.
Come on, I'll show you the way.
Pass.
Just come on.
Fine.
And here we are, the wonderful world of English, where you're just gonna learn grammar and Shakespeare for the next 4 years.
Oh, I will.
Wait, I never got your name.
It's Kayla.
Whatever.
Hello, beautiful.
Cut it out, Charlie.
Oh, come on. I know you have a sense of humor.
I didn't come here to mess around.
I don't seem to recall you telling me why you asked me here. Finally missing me, huh?
No.
Then what?
It's about Kayla.
Did something happen to her?
Nothing.
Well, what is it then?
I want you to start seeing her more.
It's the same as last time, except then you cut me off. I don't want to be screwed with it again.
It's different this time.
How?
Because
what?
She needs a father.
Bullshit. She loves you, not me.
That's not true.
You know it is.
So can we sort something out then?
Sure. Elaine.
What?
What's with the sudden change of mind?
Well, she's not a child anymore, and...
No, not with Kayla. With you.
Nothing.
Tell me.
Nothing, seriously.
Elaine, I know when you're lying. So just tell me.
I went to the doctors the other day.
And?
They found something.
What did they find?
I have cancer.
Oh my God. I can't take you back.
Making any friends?
Nah.
Why not? That's the fun of freshman year.
They're all stupid.
You're way too judgmental. Especially when you called me cocky earlier.
You don't need to know someone to see cockiness.
I bet you have a nice facade. Come with me. I need a smoke.
Oh, you're just so cool.
You want one?
No, thanks.
You know, you're a lot more mature than most freshmen in the world.
That's because I see no more need in acting like a kid.
You're still a kid, though.
So I'm guessing you're one of those guys that doesn't care about anything?
Nah, it's not at school.
I do.
Why?
Because I want to make something of myself.
I never said I wouldn't make something of myself. I'm just saying I'm lazy right now.
I can see that.
So what classes do you have now?
Drama and French.
Pointless classes. I have gym. You wanna go somewhere?
No.
Come on, it'll be fun!
Where are you going?
I don't know. What's the fun of it?
Well, I guess one's gonna hurt.
That's what they all say.
Oh, shut up.
Whatever, let's go.